Australia, Pacific ports, and back to Southampton by the end of March. Lucky, lucky people aboard SS Oriana.